Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new to channel, hi, my name is Anjum Sheikh and I make videos related to study, vlogs, productivity and many more. So today's video is going to be a weekly vlog because I have to complete the general science part of our prelims and I thought I would just vlog it because it helped me to stay consistent and it also motivates you. So it's a win-win situation for both of us. So yeah, today it's Sunday, so now we would just make a weekly plan and also a to-do list for tomorrow. So now I am making a weekly plan for the entire week. As I also said in my earlier videos, I do make a weekly plan and on basis of this plan, I then make the to-do list for each day. So the weekly plan just has a broad idea of what subject I have to complete on that day. So I like to write down the things according to their priority. For example, the first subject on the list is the subject that is of utmost priority for that day. The second thing I write on the list is that whether I have a lecture or not on that day. And the third thing that I write on the list is the subject that I have to do revision for. So now I'm making a to-do list for tomorrow. As I always said, I like to make a to-do list because it helps me to stay organized. And tomorrow the subject that I have to cover is chemistry. So the target for tomorrow is 9 hours of studies apart from the 2 hours lecture that I have. So now I have made a weekly plan and also a to-do list for tomorrow. Now I would just go to sleep and meet you guys tomorrow morning. Good night.
Hey guys, good morning. Now it's Monday morning and we can start the first session of the day. It's around 5 o'clock in the morning. I made myself the chai and we'll just start the first session by doing chemistry. So yeah, let's just start.
So I found a series for general science on YouTube, but the series is not particular for UPSC, but the series was for RRB NTPC exam. I thought rather than just reading the book, I would first go through these videos and get a basic idea of the subject that I am doing. So now I'm just going through some lectures for chemistry. I will just put the link of this playlist in the description box below. If you want, you can also check it.
quick update. So now the time is around 10 o'clock in the morning. I am done with the first 3 hour sessions of chemistry from 5 to 8, and then I took a nap for around 30 minutes, and then I started this reasoning for around 50 minutes. I am also done with that. So now we'll just go out, take a quick walk, and then come back.
So slight change in plan. Rather than going for a walk, I am going in market because I have to buy some stuff. So yeah, I will take you guys with me. So today the weather is also very good because for the past few weeks it's continuously raining for the entire day. So after coming back, I just started with the current affairs session. So by the time I completed the current affairs session, the time was around 5 o'clock in the evening. So after that, I just took a break for a few minutes, and now I'm just revising some of the old notes.
So hey guys, now it's around 6 o'clock in the evening. I'm done with the revision session of history. So now I'm just having some chai and then probably take a break for some time and then start the last session for chemistry around 7 o'clock. So yeah, till then I would just take a break, just spend some time with my family, and then we start the last session at 7 o'clock. So yeah, I'll meet you guys after some time. Bye. Hey guys, so now it's around 9:30 in the night. So I just did a 2 hour session from 7 to 9 o'clock. In that I just did chemistry lectures. So now I just had my dinner and now I'm just having my dessert. And after this probably I'll just take a more half an hour break and then probably get back to studies at 10 o'clock. So from 10 to 11 we'll just do 1 hour session for chemistry and then call off for the day. So yeah, I'll meet you guys at 10 o'clock. Bye.
So now I have completed the last session of chemistry. Now let's just tick mark in the to-do list. So I have completed the current affairs session. I have also done the history revision, done with the paper analysis, and also the last session of chemistry. So yeah, today I have done the target of 9 hours of study also. So now let's make a to-do list for tomorrow. Tomorrow the subject that I have to cover is bio, and I am a little bit afraid of bio because I have not studied bio ever in my life apart from the 2-3 chapters that I had in my 10th standard, and I am from a science background but I did not take bio as my subject. So I am pretty familiar with chemistry and physics, and it would be easy for me to understand and learn physics and chemistry. So this was it for today. I will meet you guys tomorrow morning. Good night. Good morning guys. It's the Tuesday morning and I have started the first session of the day with bio, and I am going through the series that I have earlier mentioned in this video.
hey guys, now it's around 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm done with the lecture and now I'm just going to take a break for almost 1 hour. I would have my lunch, spend some time with my family, and then we'll get back to studies at 3 o'clock. So I just wanted to update you with one thing that yesterday I did a morning session, but from today and the whole week we are going to do the night session because I am very much productive at night as compared to what I could do in the morning. So yeah, we are going to go back to the night sessions. So I just wanted to update you with that, and now I would just take some break and then meet you guys at 3 o'clock. Bye.
So now I will just cross off the things that I have completed till now. So now I will just do a quick session for current affairs. So after that session, I just came out for a quick walk, and you guys can see the sunset is looking so beautiful. So after coming back inside, I just started with the paper analysis. As I also mentioned in my earlier videos that I am giving my MPSC in 2021 and all the paper analysis available in the market is in Marathi medium, and I am giving my exam in English medium, so I have to do the paper analysis all by myself. So now it's around 11:30 in the night. I was doing the last session for biology, but the light went off. So now I will just reply to some of the YouTube comments and then wait for the light to come back again. So finally the light came back after half an hour. Meanwhile, I was just replying to some of the YouTube comments and I also edited the video that I shot till now, because I usually edit my videos in parts and parts whenever I take a break or whenever I get time. So yeah, now I just continued the last session of biology. So now let's just call off for the day. I have completed almost all the important tasks on this list, but I could not do the geography revision because the light went off. And yeah, but still I was able to complete the target of 10 hours. So now I'm just making a to-do list for tomorrow. Tomorrow is Wednesday and the subject that I have to complete is physics. So originally the subject that I had for revision tomorrow was history, but I think I will replace history with biology because I think I need more 2 to 3 hours to do biology. So this weekly vlog is going to be in parts. This is part 1 of the weekly vlog, part 2 would be out soon. So just stay tuned with the channel, and if you like today's video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and also comment down below what you think about the video. I will be really happy to know your responses. So yeah, this is it for today's video. I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay home, stay safe. Bye.